Attendance at the UCD Hall, ladies and gentlemen, and congratulations to Shamrock Rovers.